Hello friends, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we will discuss about bibliographic framework in Koha software. When we install Koha software, it comes with some predefined frameworks which has lots of fields for cataloging. But in our common libraries, we don't require all these fields. So we need a simple and customized framework for cataloging of books. Today I will show you how to create and customize bibliographic framework in Koha software. So let's get started. First of all, we have to log into our Koha staff client. Then click on more button and go to administration. Now click on mark bibliographic framework. Under the catalog, click on new framework button to create a new framework. Enter the framework code and description. Click on submit button. New framework has been added successfully. Next, we have to download a CSV file for customized framework. For that, I have given a link in description. When you will go to that link, you will come to our official website. Here just scroll down and you will get a button download customized bibliographic framework. Click on this button to download a CSV file. Export underscore bk.csv file will be downloaded. Now again, we have to go to our Koha staff client. Here just click on the action button next to our new created framework and click on import. Choose the downloaded file and click on import. It will take some time. New created framework has been successfully customized with the help of that CSV file. Now we will go to cataloging and see. Select textbooks framework. And you will see only required fields are there in one tab only. I hope you will understand this simple process for customizing Mark bibliographic framework. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe our channel. Thanks for the watching.